Hey.
That's on. Okay. Let's figure this out. What we're gonna do? We can do away with all mic stand stuff. Right, I guess that. You're gonna lose yours, right?
My mic stand.
Got it, Kenny?
Yeah. Okay, how about it, Ken, baby? I'd like to call some of these wedges here. Is it okay if they're in the back some and feed girls in the room? Same song, same place, same channel, same key, same room.
Alan, let's do it. She will come out as the music starts.
Yeah.
I can tell you now, we're gonna have a rough one tonight. Rough meaning good. It's gonna be a good night. We're gonna do some songs from my latest album. The title of the album is Burning. I'm out of breath. I gotta be myself tonight though. So when you see me out of breath, what you see is what you get. Song written by Mr. Bunny Sigler.
Somebody loves you, baby. Oh, oh, oh. Somebody loves you, baby. Ooh, somebody loves you, baby. Oh, oh, oh. Somebody loves you, baby.
Oh,
so suddenly, so suddenly. Somebody loves you, baby. You know who it is. Woo! I need a mic stand. Here it is. And I have to say, if you want me to sing any song, darling, all you have to do is ask me to, and I'll just sing it for you. That's all you have to do. Used to be, and I believe in something. Used to be that I believe in love. It's been a long time since I found that feeling. Ooh, I could love someone. Ooh, I could love someone. I said I never let nobody get too close to me. I said I never let nobody.
Ring around. will be all right. Still I can't let go. So I hold too tight, and I've been hurt like you. Just go on and start again.
I know that your heart won't break.
It won't break. It'll just get strong. Only love that stays.
Way that you feel, you can feel.
Hit Rich. A pair, me at last on the ground. You Smith on acoustic guitar, Miss Pam Williams on sax. Is it bliss? A medley. It's called our Diva Medley. And we're going to do songs that belong to some of my Diva friends, darling. Some of my Diva friends. Some of the songs that you're about to hear are songs that I've had a chance to do. And I passed the song up, and then about a month later I heard it as a hit by somebody else. Ugh. Ooh, I felt like a penny waiting for change. So we're gonna do some of them now.
You're the whisper of a summer breeze. You're the kiss that puts my soul at ease. What I'm saying is I'm meant to you. Here's my story, and the story goes, you give love, you get love. Oh, people turn and stare, but you know what? I really don't care. Said it breaks my heart when you're not near. Oh, I stay to play on a tabletop. Oh, the map of our man's finger sign. Oh,
I'm not afraid to
I used to cry myself to sleep at night. But that was all before he came. I heard love had to hurt to turn out right. But then he came, and it's not the same. Oh no, it's not the same. Gives me love, more love than I've ever seen. He's all I've got in this human world. But he's all the man, he's all the man.
Could somebody button my sleeve, please, sugar? I came out here undressed. Not like Nona, but another way. Now, can she wear those pants or what? Honey, just button that bottom one. Just do that bottom one real fast for me, sugar. That's all. This is, just do that one. A song written by Burt Bacharach and Cal Berser. Yes, I'm ready now.
Yeah. force and the source by force that I can't pause. When I came across the open doors of yours, it's uncontrollable whenever I'm holding you. With the love that I feel is good as gold with you. So may I address you with a little bit of the tenderness to take the form of relationship and togetherness. You knew the day that these feelings begun, I said then, yep, it feels like another one. Once you feel it inside your soul, oh man, you get captivated, elevated, jubilated, fascinated. So many feelings, it's hard for me to state it. Cause no one can really define the power of love, I'm just taking over. And you know what? Come for the one another, lover to lover. No matter how you avoid it, it's still gonna uncover. When you get dejected or reflected, don't try to neglect it, you gotta respect it. Your seats. We're gonna do a little something like this. Check this out. Now,
go ahead,
you fellas, when I raise this hand, I wanna hear all the fellas say, go Patty. And when I raise this one, I want the ladies to say, go Daddy. Come on, y'all.
Go Patty, go Patty, go Patty, go Patty, go Patty.
Good enough. Can I get a little bit more?
You can get as much as you want, baby. Take some more. Take it. Take it, baby. Take
okay.
It.
Okay. Then you get a romance, a lover.
Okay.
You got the right one, baby. I'm super free, just rather unique. Now, let me explain to you my technique. Look at the stick and the rubber, the rubber, the soaking, the pump, the soaking, the freaking. And yo, man, take it away.
I wish my sister was here to share this with me tonight. This is my first live video that I've ever done in my life. Thank you. Gosh. Debbie, I just need this little lick right now. If you you just sing just a little bit, Debbie? Just a little bit for me, baby. Just a little bit. Sisters who are no longer, but this is a song to, it's like a reminder for you. If you have someone in your family who might be going through some illness, you say to them today how much you love them and kiss them and hold them, because tomorrow is not promised. And I let one of my sisters get away from me by not saying to her how much I loved her. And the day that I was about to say it, she slipped away. So I'm just saying this to you, that if you have someone who's going through something, say it today. Just say it today.
Children, my
written by Miss Julie Gold, Nona Hendrix, Bud Emerson, Nathaniel Wookie Crawford, and Patti LaBelle. It's about a blessing. When you've been blessed, you're supposed to pass it on. You shouldn't keep it to yourself. You gotta pass it on. Just pass it on. not supposed to keep it to yourself. You're supposed to pass it on. I'm not talking about wealth. I'm just talking about your energies within you. Just pass it on. Paris is burning up, baby. Gotta keep on giving it. Gotta keep on giving it. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't dare stop. Getting the song together, Mr. Bud Ellis, and one more time. Sure. Thank you, God. You want to hear this child? You want to hear her play? Yes. She's only 16. Woo! I'm only joking. She's 27. She's from Philadelphia. She's bad. Pass it on.
of the plot.
Shame.